Woohoo! Let's go! Just a check. Check if I have the right controller config, which I do. Alright. Pickle. Yo-ho! What's going on, Lara? 7 seconds ago. What do you mean? Is Twitch just being buggy? I guess. Rip. Oh yeah, I forgot to change it. I'm supposed to change it. But I don't know what I'm doing here with my fucking... Probably better off down stacking it though. Why I just can't help but to do sit-ups. I wanted to down stack this like so long ago. This would be better. Oh shit. The hell is going on? Neo, how you doing, man? You know what's funny? I'm not hungover. I avoided a hangover, thankfully. And surprisingly, I did not get bad sleep either. I usually get bad sleep after a drink up. I was like surprised that didn't happen. I'll be back later. Ah, okay. Have fun with that. Oh no. Big Book of Tetris says donations to be clean. Oh yeah, I forgot. Let's change the thing. Forgot to do that. Sure, let's go to this one. Let's go this one. Oh, Yeah, no, RS sounds good. This is more chill stream today. I'm not sure how long I'll be on. I'd like to be on a decent amount of time. Maybe 2 hours, we'll see. Perfect clear. Thank you. funny how Persona sounds. Oh, that's a big Nice! Two in a row now. Rita-kun! Rita-kun. I'll be back.
Hold on.
Hello, Cap. Yo. What's going on, man? Oh, shit, I forgot. I want to change the theme again. Hold on. Hello, hello. You're done, welcome back. How's it going? Good, good. What, never seen a Kirby theme? Really? This was... Oh wait, it was the other one. The other Kirby game. Not the newer one, I think it was the other one. Oh shit. Oh, that's not good. Jeez! Oh my god. One more. One more of this theme, Neo. Wow, that was the quickest. This quickest I knocked myself out. Yeah, not that game. I screwed up the opener, that's why. Oops. Hopefully I can do the perfectly here. Yep. Stray cannon. Oh, damn it. I can often get a perfect clear as well, just lately the bags have been shit house. Ah, oh, screwed it up. That was going well there, though. Thank you. Oh, wait. Wait a minute. I think I screwed that up, huh? Oh no! Sorry. It looked like I did. A bit risky. Oh boy, that's gonna screw me up. Or maybe not. Jeez. Play is still going, they're good. Whew. Nice. Ah, one star. Okay. How many did I do? 51, okay. Not bad. Not too bad. I did 64 yesterday, I think it was. That was like the highest I did in the wild. 64. What a number 2, Nintendo 64. Hold on. Five more than that. Alright, can I please do this opener now? That's the question. Yes! Yeah, finally. Don't know why I haven't been pulling it off lately. Kinda. Like, I was getting it more earlier on. Oh, whoops. Oh my god. Close there to doing another one. Going the old Trinity route. Yep. Oh. What? I hope you're joking, Lara. I really do. That's gotta be a joke. Has to be a joke. Oh my god. Oh my god. Fucking hell, man. Oh, that would just suck if that was the case. Imagine that, though. Man, I'd be so pissed off if they did that, Nintendo. Oh, whoops. I fucking screwed that up. That's not at all what I wanted to do. Oh, Lara, also the worry that T99's gonna go away because Pac-Man 99 went away. What do you think about that? You think they're gonna shut it down as well? I was thinking of getting into competitive Mario Kart. Well, up to you on that, but I wouldn't recommend it, but it's up to you on that. So yeah. Oh, damn it. Oh no! Oh no 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 no! That's a shame. Oh my god! Oh, I'll do it now. I'll do it now, Neo. Which theme did you want? I got heaps, man. Which one? Choose one. I don't know. Which one? That's Pokemon. I got like 3 Kirby's. This was. I forgot what this was. Xenoblade 3, Xenoblade 2, Pikmin, you want normal, okay, okay. Oh yeah, you said it before. Sorry. Like the jam? The jam of the normal theme? Like to rock out? Oh, really? Nice. I like it too. It's one of my favorites for sure. Damn it. Yeah. True. Yeah, it's a really cool theme, I like it. I especially love the music. And also, it's way easier to see what I'm doing as well. Another reason I like it more than most themes. Oh, jeez. Oh, come on. Oh my god. Now the mist rotate. Oh shit. Thank you. Oh my gosh. Oh, come on. Oh, no. Do not want to do that. High gravity. Music's the second coming of Jesus here. What? What happened? What did I miss? What are you talking about? Oh, because he said Jesus. The high gravity. Where is he? Oh, shit. You guys are funny. With high gravity, how do you control it? I just barely managed to do it. Cut. Just barely. Oh no, I screwed it up. I wasn't the bag for it. That's unfortunate. It's very unfortunate. Oh. You know what I haven't done in a while? 4 TST tower. Let's see if I can actually do it. is gonna be... No. I'm not gonna be able to do it, I think. Well, I did two at least. Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. Nowadays, I only like doing C-spin, like mid-game C-spin or DT cannon. It's like the only way, the only shit I do now. I barely just, like, I rarely just set them up now, unless it's from another setup. Like I used to, like I used to just always go out of my way to set up TST tower. Now, not so much. Okay. Did it. There it is. I used to struggle so badly to do that mid-game, I remember. Do you like these LST methods I've been doing? Alarm? I'm getting better at them, man. LST is good, thank you. Oh, whoops. Whoops. Oh, whoops. Jeez. What the hell is going on here? Accidental TST, did not want to do that, but just lined up that way. Oops. No, that's okay. Still do it. Jeez, I'm gonna have like a crazy amount of T-spins this game. Oh shit.
It finished work.
Oh, one sec.
Yeah.
Jesus! I thought I did way more than that. But I guess I was wrong. Oh, what about this one? Let's see if I can do it still. This is like the dumbest setup ever. I'll probably top out trying to do it. Let's see if I can do it. It's not a very good start. It's the only thing with this one. This is like the dumbest shit ever. I seriously don't know what the little thing was, son. Oh, wait. Screwed it up. Oh, no, I'm not gonna be able to do it. Oh, shit. Well, I got like half of it. Yeah, terrible start to do it with. Do not do this with a ZS star, because then you'll just get owned. What in the heck? I know, right? My reaction when I first saw that. That was awesome, thanks. It's mainly a show off thing. It's not practical at all, basically. Trying to do finger. If I can down stack this, maybe I can do it. Let's see. Oh, goddammit. Oh, there we go. Shit! Oh! Oh my god. Oh my god. This isn't happening right now. That was like the worst fish jump ever. Oh, guess I can't really do much now because low gravity. Nice! How many did I do? 42. Lower again! I went from 60 to 50 to 42. Alright, let's do that setup. I'm gonna do that stupid setup. The really, really dumb setup. Ready? Hopefully I get a good bag for it. Not Zeta Star. Okay, this is not too bad. Bad. Yes, did it. Oh my god, I'm running out of space! I've got the Trinity left. Yeah, this is like... it's sort of like God's spin, but not really. It's a setup like that. Pretty much. It just has no practical use. Or kind of. At least this one's like more practical. But way too risky. My god, Jesus. Alright, we're going back to DT cannon and shit. Cause why not? Only one I know. I saw like one streamer do it, that was it. That's where I got it from. I'm like, I wanna do that. That looks so fucking cool. Wait a minute. It's already top 40? Oh my god, this lobby. Oh! Miss Rotate. Come on. Is there a way to salvage this? Yeah, I would imagine Lara could do it, yeah. I'd imagine so. I wanna see something. Wait a minute. Oh no, that's wrong. Oh, okay. Paint. I screwed that up bad, big time. I'm gonna try and do TST Tower. I'm just trying to remember how I do it like this. I think it was like... No, that's alright. Yeah, that's it. That's what I want to do. That's like another way of doing CST Tower. Yeah. J-spin at the end? Yep. Cool. I wanna do Infinity. I wanna do TST Infinity. I had a really good TST Infinity one time where I did like 20 T-spins. I wanna do that again. I wanna see if I can do it. Alright, let's see. Let's see if I can do it. Depending on what bag I get, I'm gonna start it off in like a certain way. Do it. Let's see. I really would not want to do it the C-spin route. Okay. I think I'm cool with this one. Oh no! Oh, what the hell? What happened? Uh oh, I screwed it up. Oh, that was going so well. Damn. I like all of them tricks. It's like circus tensions. It's one way of putting it. Yeah. Let's see. Maybe I can maybe I could do it this way, maybe? I just need that clean how do I say? Yeah, like that. But the stacking parity is not very good with this. Kazuya, do any of this stuff? They're more, what do? They do more, like, LST stuff. Mid game. Oh, oops. Oh, shit. Oh, six triples. Okay. I will restart. I think they do more like 6-3 stacking and like LST. From what I saw, they're more T-spin doubles all the time. Because it's like the quickest attack. But they're so quick at it, that's the thing. And I know Wombo loves the 4-wide a lot. He loves to do that. I guess that's where they get the name, Wombo Combo. I see him do a lot of 4-wides. I used to see him do some mid-game DTs as well. Okay, I'm gonna go... let me see. Oh, I got two line dependencies. Oh no. Oh, this is where it ends. Yep, couldn't do it. Yeah, it's mostly practical. Although I have seen one of those players do TST Tower once. That's about it though. They're way faster than me. They've got like... sub 30 sprints or something. Something like that. It's crazy. I don't know how to get that speed. I'd love that. It'd be really cool. Oh, damn it. Shit overhangs. This isn't gonna work for this. I need like a great overhang. The overhang's like so important for this to work. Oh! Perfect clear, nice. I somehow turned this into a DT cannon. I was trying to do Albatross and then it just happened to do that. That's so funny. Okay. Let's see now. Maybe now I'll do it. Jeez, what a combo. Oh my god. Where the fuck did that come from? So many KOs from that. Circus Tetris. I like that, that's pretty cool. Circus Tetris. That's cool. Cool way to put it. Oh shit. Oh crap. Uh-oh. Oh shit. Uh-oh. Okay, we're good. Why did I do this? Uh-oh. It's okay. It's fine. Nothing is ruined. So flashy. Oh, 17! I did 17! Not bad. T-spin triples. That's... yeah, that's definitely a lot more than average. Average I'd do like, maybe 8 or something. Oh yeah, I still want to do that TST Infinity, but I want to get the loops down. It's a matter of getting a clean overhang. And parity has to be good too. Otherwise, it's just not really going to work. Okay. Starting to run into problems now. Yeah. That's a shame. Fun idea, Bert. Nope. Maybe if I... it was going so good too, and then I just... bad parody got me again. Pretty much. Let's see. Bad way to set it up. old. If only I had the O-piece, oh my god. Would have had that. Alright, tears to infinity, let's see. Oh my god. Not like it. Parody doesn't want me to do it. At all. Oh my god. Oh my god, this is so bad. Yeah. One thing about it, Infinity is such a bitch on parody, man. It is really a bitch. Yeah. You gotta be very mindful. Especially when... Yeah. Doesn't want to line up. Nothing wants to line up. This is the worst. Oh god. Alright, I'm gonna do it from... There is a way to do it like this. I screwed it up. Oh god! There's two teaspoons out of it. I want to see if I can do it like that. Oh yeah! I just did it. Just someone screaming their heads. I don't know why, I just find that funny. I just find that funny. Oh god. Yeah. Pretty much. Yeah, that's what we're talking about, pretty much. Okay, what am I doing now? What am I doing now? I don't know what the hell this is. Oh, oops. Ugh! What's going on here? Oh I just want to get out of this. Oops. Oh my god, I did not want to do that. Oh, Mamma Mia. What's going on? There we go. Oh, son of a bitch. Why? This is the one thing I hate about STSDs when that happens. Why did I have to screw it up? The garbage always does that. I set up the STSD, and then the garbage in the bottom just screws it up. I'm like, no! Oh really? That's good actually. If you can learn by just watching, that's really good. That means you'll easily learn how to do setups that way. Like, I learned setups with pictures, so pretty much pictures. What's up, Zan? Hey, gamer. Oh, yeah. Man, what is the priority today? This game does not want me to do any TSTs, apparently. Every time, it's like, nope. Oh, that's so funny. Oh my god. Oh my god. I have like the funniest misdrops today. Oh, I didn't think of that, but I have to do this now. Well, time to be boring. Time to be boring because the game's low gravity. Okay. This will be funny. Okay. Down, stack. Okay. wasn't getting away from that one. That is STST. Oh, yeah, yeah. Wait, what was the question? Like, when you do that one setup where it looks like the TSD, but it's a STSD upside down. Oh, yeah, yeah. Oh, that's cool, Zan. You play like I do with the T-spins. Hello Cat calls it the circus Tetrising. Or the circus Tetris. Or the circuitress, I guess. the circuitress? I don't know. What are you gonna call it? I really want to do, what do you call it, Infinity. This is such a bad way to do it. Oh my god. Damn it. Dealing with shit parody again. Oh my god. That's just a straight up list dropping now. Maybe missed. Not much, really. Oh my god. Well, I've done that. Whatever that is. Oh man. But I'm screwing up a lot too. So there's that. Oh wait, that's not it. Never mind. I thought I did the DT cannon thing where it turns into an STSD at the end. But no, I guess not. Oh, here we go. Stabilize the build. Oh god. I just cannot loop him. I don't know why. I'd love to loop TST Tower. I would absolutely love it. Nope, can't loop it. Yeah, parody says no, so... Oh shit, what did I do, man? I thought I was a TSD. Okay. Ugh. Oh my God. Jeez! Someone's quick to rush me out the door. Oh my God! Where did that come from? Gee willikers! Just out of nowhere. You get like 20 lines of garbage. I felt like I was rushed by the door. Out of the door, I mean. Oh, that shit's too funny. Alright. But Oh my god! What the hell's going on? What the fuck? Alright, that's it for me. For this, GG's. GG's, thanks for watching. Bye.